Hey guys, it is Arickamisha, and it is one of my favorites, quick through the week meals. All right, and tonight we are having the Brooklyn Burgers, all natural steakhouse burger. Steakhouse burgers, 100% Angus beef. They are delicious. I love these. All right, and also we have the Orida Golden Shoestring Fries. So, and we've got our Publix hamburger buns back there, y'all. This is gonna be quick and easy. And y'all see Emeril Lagasse back there. Emeril, what you doing back there? Well, anyway, that's my air fryer, my Emeril Lagasse air fryer. He is ready to get it done. He ready to get it done, y'all. So let's go ahead. Let's get this quick through the week meal done, guys. All right, I'll be back. Okay guys, I'm back. I've got the burgers all laid out on my pan with my aluminum foil to cut down on the mess. And as you can see, I've got the patties all nice and seasoned. And I love the Brooklyn burgers. They are really good. I've got some seasoning. I've got the parsley. Y'all know I got parsley on there. I've got some garlic salt, just a little bit. I've got a little pepper. I've got some steakhouse season. I love putting steakhouse season on the burgers to make them taste all nice and steakety. That's not a word, but whatever, y'all. But yeah, I got that. I got those all seasoned up. As you guys can see, I'm gonna go ahead and get those in the oven. And over here, we've got our fries ready to go in the air fryer. Let's go ahead and get them in here. All right, Emeril, let's go. All right, we got him at 370 degrees for 15 minutes. Not gonna take the fries that long. I usually cook them for about 10 minutes and I flip them over for another maybe 5 minutes. So, all right, I'm gonna go ahead and get these burgers in the oven, guys, and I'll be back. Okay, guys, I just took the burgers out the oven, flipped them over. I think it's been about 10 minutes. I went ahead and I flipped them over. I'm gonna go ahead and get them back in. Put them in for about another 10 minutes and they should be done. I've got my oven at 425 degrees. And I usually, these Brooklyn burgers take about 10 minutes, flip them over, and I cook them for another 10 minutes. So, all right guys, I'll be back. Okay guys, let's check on those fries. See what they doing. We ain't checked in on them. All right, okay. Okay, they looking real good. Let me get in some light, all right. Those fries are looking real nice and brown. All right, I had them in for about 10 minutes, kind of tossed them around a little bit. They're finishing up that other 5 minutes and they look real good. Y'all know I'm zooming y'all in. And that burnt one right there, y'all see that burnt one? That's the one I want. Them burnt fries be tasting good, y'all. Not too burnt. But yeah, that's the one I want. All right, I'm gonna go ahead, let's see how much time we got left. I'm gonna put them back in. See how much time we got left on the fries. Come on, Emeril. Okay, got like a minute left. I'm gonna go ahead and let that minute cook. Let that go ahead and finish out. And our burger should be coming out, guys. I'll be back. Okay, guys, I've got the fries out of the air fryer. As you can see, they are looking amazing. Taking y'all in, yes. Taking y'all in to those fries, yes. Ooh, we ain't got time to play with y'all. I'm ready to go eat. Look at those fries. Let me just get that burnt one I was talking about. Oh yeah, them fries are good. They are, like Miss Cat said, they good. Yes. So good. All right, got my buns ready. Put those in the microwave for about 15 seconds. All right, and we got our burgers. I just pulled them out. Ooh-wee. Them burgers are ready. They is ready for my buns. They ready for my steak sauce and my ketchup and my mayo, everything else I got over there, y'all. All right, y'all. Burger and fries. Quick through the week meal. All right, y'all seen me do it, so you know I did it. This is Arickamisha. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media, guys. And don't forget, knowledge is power. Bye, guys.